put this one on. This frame. So after finish cooking the cabbage, we add in the carrots. Actually, guys, this is, I didn't put oil because my sister and Yaya is vegetarian, so I just only put in a foil the vegetable and let it cook, and so the water comes out from the itself. So it's okay, just make a small fire. So after that, cook it already. After cooking, cook for a while. After cooking, you put ingredients. So you need to put malaking apoy. You need to put just only no low fire. So hayaan mo pag na low fire siya, maluto siya dahan-dahan. And then pag dahan-dahan siya, lalabas na yung mga tubig sa vegetable. So you need to add water. So pag ito yung naluto, ilalagay ko ang eto fish cake and what is the tofu. Lalagay ko yung tofu and fish cake. So just a cook vegetarian curry. Yeah, vegetarian curry. Okay, sorry. Pag naluto na siya, and yan mamaya ilalagay ko ang long beans. Okay, so wait for a while and cover again. It's a simple food because kasi sila vegetarian. Parang siyang vegetarian, hindi masyado sa meat at saka kailangan not oily kasi nga may edad na. So hindi na kailangan magkakain ng mga fattening. So kaya natatamay ako, guys. Pero it's okay, it's healthy for our own body and for our own health, right? So cover up, and after that, after cover, and then later you check natin kasi kung luto na siya, then saka natin ilalagay ang long beans. Okay, guys. Guys, ilagay na natin yung long beans. Ilagay natin yung long beans. Okay. Long beans. Let it cook long beans. Okay. Let it cook, let it cook. Actually, this is the whole cook, right? Tensya na kayo kasi minsan wala sa camera eh. Hirap mag-vlog ng walang tagahawak. Yeah! So very colorful always my vegetable. I always put the carrots, make it nice, the color. You see? Right? And then I will add this one later. You know, this one make it so nice. The taste is different. Okay. Cover again. Guys, oh, madapin na siyang maluto, guys. Guys, madapin na siyang maluto. Okay, diba? Lumalabas yung kanyang gravy from the vegetable. So, I'm gonna add to add water. Just make it slow fire and then the waters come out from the vegetable. So the taste will be very sweet, you know. So don't add water first. So just like that. Cook, cook, cook until the water is done. Tofu. And let it cook again. Okay. It's very yummy, the tofu. So later on again, okay? Let it cook, 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 cook. At mamaya lalagay natin ang fish cake. And after that, lagay ng fish cake. Lagay natin yung gravy, okay? Okay, again. So now, guys, we will put the curry paste, become water already. Because I already dissolved that time. Okay. Okay, and then let it cook. Now guys, become soft already. Cook already all the ingredients with curry. So ngayon, ilagay natin ang fish cake. Ilagay natin ang fish cake, guys. Para pampasarap siya, pampataste. Ayan ang ano. Curry vegetable. Actually, not really much the ingredient. Oh, no, the sauce. At saka yung coconut. Kasi ayaw na mga amo ko na may maraming coconut. Kaya konti lang. At saka yung taste niya is talagang galing sa vegetable. Kaya kailangan mo need too much sauce. Okay? Very sensitive yung pagkain ng mga amo ko ngayon kasi dati puro fattening yung kinakain namin. Kaso ngayon nagkakaedad na, so kailangan kumain na ng less fattening. Kaya ganyan lang, guys. Masarap na yan. So salagyan lang ng a little bit salt or soya sauce. Ganun ba, guys? Ganun lang. Masarap magluto ba kapag magulay? Lagyan na mga karne. Hindi ko lalagyan na, guys, ng meat. Kasi may meat kanina maya separate. Kaya basta curry. Pure vegetable lang siya, guys. Okay? So, ayan, guys. Nito na ang aking curry vegetable. So, will be very nice mamaya si lolo ko at si amo ko kumain, ha? So, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you like it, my recipe today. Thank you, guys. Guys, this is curry vegetable. I just add, the cabbage, long beans, fish cake, and tofu. Yeah, to make it taste better. It's very nice, guys. This is a curry vegetable. I didn't put meat, just like that. Yes. Thank you for watching. Hope you like it. It's very nice. Ayan, guys, the recipe kong araw na ito. Curry vegetable and lamb. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. That's my recipe today, and thank you for watching. I hope you will, and then next vlog, okay, again, you watch, okay? Thank you. That's my recipe today. Thank you, guys.